Tally. How's it going?
Oh, sorry. I didn't hear you. I just got communication from the fleet. Sorry. From Ramo. In the old days, I'd sent any new technology I found back to the fleet. I should probably be doing that with the agriculture samples now. I don't know anything about raising crops.
How are your people?
Yeah, making the galaxy a happier place, everybody. We are family. I got all my aliens with me. Hey, 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 we are family.
Drake, can you set up Diana Alex? Wants to talk to me. I'm sure you've got a million questions.
I narrowed it down to 40. Let's see how you do with the top 10. Commander, the last time most of us heard about Geth, they were attacking the Citadel alongside Sovereign.
Yes, and you should know that was a minority of Geth. Most of them are not hostile for Geth.
Is that how you explain that they're allies and no longer dangerous robots who stick humans on spikes?
What you have to realize is that despite their reputation, most Geth are not inherently violent. The Quarians attacked them. Geth fought back in self-defense, just like any organic. Now that we've freed the Geth from Reaper control, they'll want payback for their enslavement.
But you're going to take an army of synthetics to fight Reapers with untold hacking abilities. What's keeping the Reapers from reprogramming the Geth like they have before?
The Geth are extremely intelligent, and they put incredible thought into solving this problem. They're not going to turn again. I bet my life.
Now here's a question for Libertarian on Omega. Commander Shepard, the mass relays can be destroyed. So did I miss anything? Do you have any questions?
You gonna go file your story now?
Well, if you don't mind.
Go tell the galaxy what we've done. They could use some good news.
Aye, aye, Commander.
It's time to go back to the Citadel, do a couple of those things.
Yes, sir.